some key tips to managing a rental property professionally is, first of all, make sure your property is in a condition to be rented. So it must be in a suitable state that we ourselves would want to live in. The second thing is you must choose your tenants very carefully, screen your tenants very carefully. And thirdly, when you have got your tenant installed in your property or is living in your property, I would highly recommend that you give them really good service and maintain your administration well, and also look after your tenant carefully. Some property management secrets. There's a few things which are maybe not too obvious. The first thing is, it's not only an operational exercise in managing your property, it's very much your approach. So having a correct approach and attitude towards your investment is very important. For example, are you treating your investment like a business? Another one is, for example, are you treating your tenant like a customer? And two other tips that I feel are really useful and not often spoken about is to do a joint ingoing inspection with your tenant, which is written down and also signed by your tenant. And another one is, make sure you put everything in writing. And the first starting point, of course, is your lease agreement in writing, but make sure all your communication with your tenant and service providers is in writing. So some key steps to finding a good quality tenant would include, first of all, making sure your property is in the right state for marketing and for attracting the right kind of tenant. You want to make sure that your property is well priced as according to what the market is saying it's worth. Thirdly, is that you'd want to make sure you do professional marketing, proper pictures, listing pictures and proper descriptions, so you're attracting good quality tenants. Then you'd want to make sure you work with your potential tenants very carefully. And as I said before, you've got to make sure that you screen any interested tenants very well. And that pretty much summarizes the steps to finding a good tenant.